Raggedy Ann. She said, Mama, look what I found in the neighbor's garbage can. Had a missing left arm and a right button eye hanging by a thread. She carried it gently up to her room and laid it on her bed. With her other dolls, she loves the broken ones, the ones that need a little patching up. She sees the diamond in the rough and makes it shine. Much, a willing heart and a tender touch. If everybody loved like she does, there'd be a lot less broken ones. 20 years later in a shelter on 18th Avenue, a 17-year-old girl shows up all black and blue. Needle tracks in her left arm, almost too weak to stand. She says, I'm lost and I need help, as Maggie takes her hand and says, come on in. She loves the broken ones, the ones that need a little patching up. If everybody loved like she does, there'd be a lot less broken ones. If you call her an angel, she'll be quick to say to you, she's just doing what the one who died for her would do. Love the broken ones, the ones that need a little patching up. See the diamond in the rough and make it shine like new. It really doesn't take that much, a willing heart and a tender touch. If everybody loved life.